Welcome back. What is this? Oh no! Hold on. Okay, there we go. Something happened. I fixed it. Let us continue. Over here? With the traps?
先从修豆家家开始吧。
Oh, dang! You're gonna... So he's just deciding to stay in the village.
Aww. He said, who...
Oh, geez, sound effect. I hate that sound effect so much.
阿父, 孩儿希望像你一样, 却什么都没能做到。 连最基本的，和族人一同抵御外敌都做不到。亏我还是个男儿，却比身为女子的青梅都还不如。What?
Hold on. What did he say about Jimmy? Ah, dang it! I missed it.
<笑>阿奇，你说，我除了留在村子里赎罪，究竟还能做些什么？
What else can you do?
Anya, 青梅, 我珍惜的人事物都不在了。
You said 木院? There she comes.
你忘了带什么走吗?
You!
你?
我?
Oh.
走吧。
我不能离开，青梅为这村子牺牲了这么多，大家都死了，我办不到。沐月，我怎么可以把他们抛在脑后，过自己的日子？只有我活着。你阿娘要你笑着过日子。 我可以吗?
Yes.
走吧。
Dang it, they're still using fine. Let's go. I mean, it could work for this situation. Let's go. Oh, look. They used a filter for this. Alright, the others came.
你们。
You guys ruined the moment.
司空大哥, 你一人留在这里，我真是说不出的难受。我们不能丢下你一个人，你还是跟我们。
Why did Mu Yi have to go come first though?
一同走吧。司空兄弟，您就行行好，别让我们王子妃难受了，否则遭殃的是我呀。<笑>
So sarcastic, of course. Let's go.
谢谢你们。
Never, no such thing.
司空兄弟，为何这么说？ 的确，你族里发生的事让人遗憾， 但这与你本身的能力成就无关。 在我与你相处的过程中， 充分明白了你的能力。 或许，司空兄弟仍为手刃亲人之事难受， 但当时若没有你痛下决心， 或许我们这群人
还没机会站在这里说话，这样，司空兄弟还会认为自己是失败的吗？我，这封印说的也是我想说的，难得他说了几句这么中听的话，司空大哥就听进去吧。多谢王子妃美言。司空兄弟，虽然你的家园陷落，但还有许多人的家园也面临被野心分子摧毁。Well
said, yes.
不晓得，你愿不愿意与我们一同努力，一同守护那些子民的家。与商人一同守护商人的家。
若有司空兄弟这样的人才加入，自是我大商之福。虽然我知道，这有熊一族，并非亲商不族。这并无妨，普天之大，何止商人的家？ 哪里是司空兄弟想守护的地方，之后便由司空兄弟决定。不过我有几件事想。
Come on, say it.
我担心像妖灵那种可怕的怪物
啊
还会再度出现。
怪物
什么？那样的妖灵世上还有？
而且那些妖灵似乎受人煽动
啊，
被骗到天门即将重开。
How you know? What happened?
吸取魂灵就能重返天界。
I guess she would know.
明明天门早已封印，他们追求的不过是不存在的事物。
这些是我与木月姑娘研读古籍时，从师父那些来自各地的报告中所得知的消息。其中一提到羌人们利用某种吸取魂灵的妖物在商人方国四处肆虐，或许他们想借此种方法引起天下大乱，使我们疲于奔命，趁机夺权。
你的意思是那些羌人为推翻商国统治，可以在各地煽动妖物作乱，还因此利用了青梅？
Now he knows.
恐怕是如此。
Enough, no is enough.
那些人绝不能原谅。
那些人大概
And you know, those bad guys didn't feel remorse.
也是散播商人非天之血脉的人，因此才造谣天门将开，让有野心统治天下的人皆想上天受封正统，跃跃欲试。司空兄弟，我希望你帮助我，就你个人而言能够为你族人报仇，就天下而言更能让人间恢复和平，让众多子民过上安稳的日子，不再有人如你族人般平白牺牲。
What else did he add? I can't understand.
所以与我们一同阻止他们吧，司空兄弟，你的答案是好。
如果青梅的事跟那些煽动者有关，我一定会让他们付出代价。凤大哥，我愿助你平息四方战乱，不让人们再发生失去家园的憾事。
很好，不愧是司空兄弟，我没看错人。
太好了。
那么接下来我们要去哪儿？凤大哥，沐月，你们找到桂花墟的线索是
剑墓。
剑墓？那个在杜广之野巨大可上天的剑墓？
杜光，
木叶姐姐想找剑墓是因为华胥在剑墓旧址附近吗？但剑墓应该已经……我曾在我们紫国宫内私藏的古老铭刻看到，剑墓早已不存在于世上了。
剑墓早已不存在于世上？
阿乔，你说的是真的吗？
嗯。
怪了，为何伊影留下的龟甲没有这个消息？
若阿巧说的是真的，现在该怎么办？
You're probably magically appear. We should go for it.
我还是打算去一趟。
Yeah.
研读那些煽动者所散播的谣言内容后，我们发现除天门之外，或许还可从另一条路着手追查，就是剑墓。这是我们手中唯一的重要线索。传闻都广之野是剑墓的生长地，无论它在还不在，我都想亲自去确认。
沐月，你呢？
我
Of course you will go.
沐月姐姐，不要失落嘛。虽说那些古老铭刻不会有假，不过我的记性就……哎，剑墓还在不在？去亲眼看看不就知道了吗？风月，都广之野在哪呢？
都广之野是上古地名，我们考察过，大抵是现今的义和镇附近。
义和？
那是一处不受商国统治的地方，由巴人统治。
巴人？好有意思，我还没去巴人的领地旅行过呢。
别开心得太早，巴人与商人交恶，行事皆要小心。
Never venture.
我会小心的。
最不让人省心。
你说什么？
没事，走吧，往遥远遥远的西南方去。
沐月，走吧。
Sikong Yu. The theme song is still playing. You're still here. I need to buy maybe more. Oh, wow, plenty. Oh, I didn't just buy it last time, that's all. Okay. I don't know. Bye. Nobody? Leaving you guys. Okay, let's go. Save. Save the things I'm playing. Whoa. Okay. You did it last time, didn't you? When I was not recording, I click here and there sometimes because I got tired of walking around. Tired of using my fingers to walk around. The WASD. Alright, there he goes. On auto. Oh. Yi Hotel? Oh, really? Right now? Oh, it's sitting lava over there. We're gonna go over there soon, huh? A town located. Whoa, that's not looking nice. Flames from the rivers, what?
没事吧?
She's just hungry.
没事,
oh.
只是好像比平常更早饿肚子了。
您是平神耗费你太多精力了。
抱歉。
那、
都是为了我。
司空大哥，你别介意，我真的没事的，只要休息一下，吃多一点，一会儿就恢复了。
那咱们休息一下吧。
嗯，好。
阿奇 is so sweet。
啊，肚子饿的时候，什么东西都好吃呢。
Yeah。
依我看，对你而言，天下应该没有难吃的食物吧？
这倒是。
哎，
司空大哥，阿奇，怎么连你们都这样？这么快就被凤大哥带坏了？
这是英雄所见略同，是吧，司空兄弟？
我只是实话实说。
算了算了，我大人有大量，就不和你们计较了。对了，关于剑木，我知道一个有趣的传说呢。听说伏羲是天人之子，他想圆剑木爬到天上见自己的父亲，于是他带自己做的琴来到都广之野的剑木底下。
古琴。
此时有位美丽的女子来到这儿，她对伏羲说，当她往上爬时千万不能向下看。伏羲把琴送给女子，说希望女子为她演奏一首离别曲。女子弹奏的曲调太哀伤，让已爬到剑木一半的伏羲一想起人间还有许多苦难，忍不住向下。
You know what? I never really know much about Fuxi because they're always talking about Nura. He's not even in my books either. I have some books on Chinese myth, two or three books.
这一看，让他掉了下来。从此再也无法上天。不过伏羲也领悟到，让他回到地上的其实是他对人间的爱，于是他不再试着上天，他留在人间教人们各种技能，使人们生活跃进了一大步。
原来伏羲大人还发生过这些事。
伏羲大人，
木叶姐姐终于有反应了，不枉我辛苦说了一番故事。
我没事。
我们已离义和镇不远，前方却都没看到什么通天巨木，看来剑木 真的已经不在了。沐雨，这样你还要过去吗？
就算剑木不在，或许还能找剑木化形之人帮忙。
剑木化形之人？
剑木很久才结一次果，只有一颗经数千年修行能化为人形。剑木化形之人拥有剑木精元，可随意操控剑木生长，并照料下一次结的果。若能找到剑木化形之人，他定能助我返乡。
Look at the pretty sky.
听起来好厉害啊！
沐月，你说的是真的吗？
嗯。
我是第一次听沐月姑娘说到这些事呢。
我说这 there's a lot of things she hasn't said yet.
需要靠如此灵通之人相助才能回去的家乡，不知道是什么地方。
是啊，沐月姐姐。你的家乡是什么模样呢？感觉好神秘。
我不想说。
沐月姑娘何必如此？能否说出来，让我开开眼界？
凤大哥，沐月姐姐不想说就算了，你别逼问她嘛。
One day。
凤大哥，你说这剑母传说广为人知。那些煽动者又散布天门将开的谣言，许多人急于登天。
I'm sure they were.
会不会也到都广之野寻找剑木
？I mean, that's good. We can see them. 、
我也渴望再次追查到煽动者的蛛丝马迹。
好。
我体力也恢复得差不多了，要出发了吗？
嘿嘿。
嗯。We don't say anything but just walk. Okay. Let's go. Over here, wait. 5 minutes to Yi her town. Save. Can we skip scenes? I don't remember. Saving left to save. We go straight ahead, but. Ooh! Okay, comment on this, guys. Come on. Let's talk to this guy. Are you okay?How is this normal? I guess it's normal enough they don't mind it. Oh. Knock knock. There's a ladder right there. And the wood is not burning. Magical fire?
乃八人领地，他们与商人交恶，一切行事皆要小心。尤其是我们的王子妃。
又来了，不跟你计较。
咱们先去问问居民，剑木或剑木化形之人相关的线索吧。
喂，
会找到的。
Okay. Oh, am I in already? Let's talk to you first. We are on better terms.With Shu to the west, then to Shang. Sikong Yu, come on. Okay. Oh, loot. Kiss your thing. Is this a loot?Yarn, heal pill. Lady, she. Destroyed. Hold, G shrine. Sounds like a demon. Look for loot. It's not showing up. I should move on. To... Oh, I already bought items, but let's take a look. Oh, it's this guy. Wait, who? You? I don't think they have anything. Dang it, they do. Oh, more yet. Do you have enough? Yes. Dang it, now I can buy the armory. Ah, that's why I get... What? Nor worse anywhere else also. What are you talking about? Okay. I'm not gonna figure out what's wrong with the English. Or my English. We got some new weapons. That is ugly. That one's okay. That is ugly. I'm sorry. Feng Yu. Save. Oh, I should have sell my items before I save. My weak ones anyway. Yes, please. Do I have enough to... Ah! Oh, excuse me. I can sell some of these that I won't be using yet. Whatever's over 100. Oh, talk to him. Bye again. What am I gonna do? Let's buy for the girls for now. I think I got this one for her. And shoes for her. Sell them again. Then I equip it on her. Ooh, go back. Cancel. That's not cancel it, dude. So yeah, I'm sorry. There we go. I think I already got this one, but I'm gonna double check. Oh, the shoes. Okay. So I have enough to buy one more. Well, I can go back and train by myself later. Oh, your defense is low, dude. Is that your defense? No. The Chao is weaker. I should probably give her more. Okay, let's buy one for the Chao. This one? Bye. What did I get? Okay. We sell that and we'll be on our way. Just one more? Okay. The other one's a quest, which I'm not gonna do. Oh! I looked right next to you. They use the same NPC from the village. Oh, we do have enough to buy more. The Phoenix Song. Burn the hells. The name Phoenix? Hoji as in... I mean... Let's see. Since no one... So let's drown our sword beside the river. Right beside the river. Yi and then... Billion? I think there's a demon up there. That's all I know.
剑木果然已经不在了。也没听任何人提起关于剑木化形之人的事。墨月姑娘，此人的事你究竟从何得知？
You think she'll answer you?
Oh, he's... 不过我这边倒是听说了一件事。Looked
mad for a second. Is he still mad?
听居民说道，附近有个碧林大泽，据说他们有些人的先祖是从那里迁来此处的。In
the shrine?
他们还说
Okay.
那里有座神祠，祭拜着一个叫祭神的神祭。虽然现今那里少有人居，但他们有时
还会去神祠祈求风调雨顺、谷物丰收。祭神，看来那个碧林大泽势必要去一趟了。
怎么说？
我们商人祭祀的神祇中，有位祭神掌管谷物与丰收。
不但在商国地位相当崇高，在其他部族中也同样受到敬拜。据说祭神的遗骨就是葬在都广之野，若碧林大泽中真有个祭神神祠，那么该处为都广之野的可能性就大增。毕竟上古时期的都广之野腹地广阔，没准碧林大泽也涵盖在其中。若我们能到那祭神神祠做些查探，或许能发现些什么也不一定。
若是真的就太好了。祭神掌管所有土地上生长的东西，既然芥末也是从土里生长出来的，或许他那会有芥末的消息。那我们就出发去那个碧林大泽吧。
阿巧，等等，这几日我们连夜兼程赶路，先别说大伙都累了，再来也不知道那碧林大泽的现状为何。不如现在此地留意，明日打探详细，准备安妥后再行出发。
As long as we don't get attacked at night.
好，
明白。
有妖物，快逃啊！
Lovely. It's not even nighttime yet.
救命啊！白虎神救我！
不要，不要吸走我的魂灵！
哦，
此处也有妖物，莫非煽动者真聚集在都广之野？
他们说吸取魂灵。
Sounds like it. Let's go.、啊、
莫非是与那妖灵类似的妖物？
是那些害死青梅的吗？
我们快去打那些妖物，救救这里的居民呢。
So someone didn't train yet. Didn't they disappear?
走。
I swear it disappeared.I'm not liking the music. It is hideous. What the? Okay, so we did rest. Of course, all this fire is normal. Oh, okay. Oh, you're all hideous. They're dead already. You're a lion, right? That's not a lion. Wait, tiger? Wait.Tiger got, yeah, that's one of them, okay. Notice that?
那是和花妖相同的印子。
That's not human, right?
果然是他们一伙的。今天要你为我亲人偿命。
I didn't save you guys. Ayy! Really? Let me save, at least train. What do you guys think it was a good idea? Defense, magic defense, right? Oh, I don't remember. Q.Strange beast, definitely a strange beast. Look at me, Oni. Save me, you guys, heal me. I say heal me! Thank you.Oh, E again. How are we looking? Heal yourselves. I bought so many. Must I heal you guys myself? Oh, you guys are good. But I heal Mu Yu then. Mu Yu at me. Hold on, I use the magic powder. Whoops! Heal myself. Oh, I pressed E again. Look at me, Oni.Oh, thank you. I was gonna heal my own MP. You guys got yourself? Heal yourself while he has his eyes on me. We're almost there. How does it last? Oh, it's gone already. Eat again.Heal me! I'm afraid for my life, heal myself first. E again. E. We're almost there. E. Woo, it's a chill. Good thing they got you. We're almost done. Just in case, press E again. Almost there. Okay. Wait, this should be physical defense, right? The Earth. Battle mission. Level up. Yes! Yes. Only two of you! Another one.
又是这个印记.
Okay, is it gonna... Again?
Oh,
no! Oh! It's like a possessor, is she? Oh man! Wow, Sikong Yu! So that person is a girl, so who is that person then? Oh!
Jaihu?
Oh! Jaihu is... Say, it's saying he's hurt then, okay. But that symbol can be him all the time after a while. Oh, drink some water. Guess I'll see you. Let me Zuzu. Whatever. They need to put a thousand.
Hajo, 没事吧?
没事.
ZZ, Zuzu.
真的?
这道魂灵 与青梅的有相似之处，颇为虚弱，因此我能轻易将其送走。
Jaihu just goes bye-bye like just like that? That kind of sucks. I think he deserves a little more.
不致造成太大损伤。
Like, it's sad that they use him like that.
谢谢阿乔，去逆旅吧。
And then he wants help. Oh, okay.
好。
He wants to have access for help from Sikong Yu. Did he deserve it? I'm not gonna say. At first, I didn't want him to die so much. Who are you? Oh, that guy in the cape. I mean, cloak. Can we see Jaihu one more time? See what's up, you know? Well, they're not running anymore. They're not gonna thank us for killing the demon. We got some money! Hold on. Ah! Oh, yummy. Acid. Food acid from eating dinner. Let's see. We used quite a bit. Let's just buy armor instead, actually. Attack? Oh, that's defense. Buy one for you. For Fung Yu, because he's weaker. But all for you. What? There goes my money. Let's see. I forgot what I bought already. Here we go. Make sure I can put it on. Okay, good, good, good. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, me! You got things to sell, sir. And a bracelet. So cheap! Oh my gosh! Sell. Sell? What happened? Oh. I had to do that, really? Hold on, they'll click on sell? Sir! Bye. What else was this bye? No, I mean, I don't know. We don't have a lot hidden, do we? I'm getting so poor. Can we just go up in out to the field already so I can train? Without recording? I didn't train so bad. Did I ever get this child out? No, I didn't. Girl! You're level 20? Man, oh man. Let's see. There it is. Okay. Level up. Probably just one level up. Instantly. Okay, there's nothing else. Heal pill. Okay. This is bad. Save. Actually, I can stop there for today, you guys. But, let me... Yeah, let's just stop it for today. Until next time, thanks for watching. Then I'm gonna talk about the flyer. I guess I have to read the loading screen again. Alright, thanks for joining me. Until next time.